Every time you pick up a newspaper, every time you turn on your TV, you can bet your old boots that at some point you'll see a high-ranking copper or Tory MP calling on all who are British and free to stand up and defend law and order. It's illegal to rip off a payroll. It's illegal to hold up a train. But it's legal to rip off a million or two that's got from the labour that other folks do. To plunder the many on behalf of the few is a thing that is perfectly legal. It's illegal to kill off your landlord or to trespass upon his estate. But to charge a high rent for a slum is okay. To condemn two adults and three children to stay in a hovel that's rotten with damp and decay is a thing that is perfectly legal. If your job turns you into a zombie, it's legal to feel some despair. But don't be aggressive, that is if you're smart. And for Christ's sakes, don't upset the old apple cart. Remember, your boss has your interest at heart, and it grieves him to see you unhappy. It's legal. It's illegal to... It's illegal if you are a gypsy to camp by the side of the road. But it's proper and right for the rich and the great to live in a mansion or own an estate that was got from the people by pillage and rape. That's what they call a tradition. It's illegal to carve up your missus or put poison in your old man's tea. But poison the rivers, the seas and the skies, poison the minds of the nation with lies. If it's done in the interests of free enterprise, it's a thing that is perfectly legal. It's legal to sing on the telly, but they make bloody sure that you don't. If you sing about racists and fascists and creeps and thieves in high places who live off the weak and those who are selling us right up the creek, the con men, the fakers, the twisters,